was I was working on a project called Mastercoin, which was basically a blockchain protocol that was trying to support maybe 15 different types of financial protocols. Mm-hmm. And I realized, oh wait, if we replace these five features with a programming language, then it goes up from 15 types of financial transactions to 40 types of financial transactions, and the protocol becomes simpler at the same time. Then I realized, oh wait, this isn't just about financial transactions, you can also do all this other stuff. Then I realized, oh wait, you can do even more stuff, and it just sort of grew into the, you know, Web3 vision over the course of maybe half a year. Web3 is this vision that, you know, Ethereum plus a combination of several other technologies can bring about a more kind of decentralized internet that puts basically more control in the hands of the user. And this is a suite of technologies that includes Ethereum as a kind of decentralized database, Whisper as kind of decentralized messaging, Swarm as decentralized content hosting, possibly other technologies as well. And these things would be kind of developed in some ways together, but designed to be nicely complementary with each other. And you could see a lot of applications using some combination of both.
Have something like a smartphone app, and you could check, you know, everything about it, and you could see whether or not it satisfies your needs.